Should I stay or should I go? If you say that you are mine, I'll be here till the end of time. So come on and let me know. Should I stay or should I go? Stay or should I go now? Should I stay or should I go now? If I go, there will be trouble. And if I stay, it will be double. So come on and let me down. This indecision's bugging me. Stay or should I go now? Let me go for the top. Should I stay or should I go now? Let me go for the top. If I go, there will be trouble. Boy, my bed, let me go. And if I stay, it will be double. Yeah, no, and no play. So come on and let me now. Yeah, yeah, take me. Should I cool it or should I blow? No, let me go for the top. Should I stay or should I go now? Let me go for the top. If I go.
Kevin, you're the newest member of the band,
yes,
right?
Yes, I'm very new.
But not new to DSRP.
Not new to DSRP.
What was your first group with DSRP?
First group were the Unoriginals.
The Unoriginals.
Yes.
By the way, that was DSRP's first group ever. Kevin was a part of the very first group ever.
Today's the day I will die. Cash dog was barking, went to the park and enjoyed it one last time. I called my mother, told her I loved her, and I begged her not to cry. I wrote a letter that said I'd miss her, and I signed that goodbye. You know, the happiest day of my life, I swear the happiest day is the day that I die. The day that I die. happiest day of my life. I know the happiest day of my life. I swear the happiest day of my life is the day that I die. Day that I die.
So this is Happy Hour.
Happy Hour.
Where did we get the name Happy Hour?
That's where we spend most of our day.
Let them roll.
Can you please put it?
Yeah, between each song, we're going to talk about the one that's coming out. So right now, it's Should I Stay or Should I Go? You guys have a few notes on this.
I wrote this song on a dark summer night.
So guys, Judy.
that brought me to my knees failed. What if all these fantasies come flailing around? Now I've said too much. I thought that I heard you laughing. I thought that I heard you sing. Just a dream. That was just a dream. That's me in the corner. That's me in the spot. Like losing my religion. Trying to keep up you. And I don't know if I can do it.
What do you guys do for work when you guys aren't rocking? Jeff?
I'm a stay-at-home dad.
All right. Lori?
I work in finance at Mignot McKay Electric.
Where is that at?
It's on East Lincoln in Madison Heights.
In Madison Heights, so right around here. Right? Judy, what about you?
I'm Detroit firefighter.
Detroit firefighter.
Yeah.
Sandy?
Vice president of a manufacturing company.
All right. Kevin?
Manage projects for software implementations for police, fire, EMS, and 911.
Awesome.
I love you.
You guys want to say anything else?
It's happy hour.
Happy hour rocks.
Happy hour.
It's been a pleasure to be
it's
here.
It's always happy hour.
Right. Pleasure to be part of the school.
No cover.
All right, guys. Looking good.
Ha ha.